Hey, what's up, guys? Alright, so this is my first time playing this game. How do I play this? Here. So I'm just gonna restart it real quick and click the other option. If not, go to pizzeria. And maybe a few jump scares too. Bitch. Man, lots of fun. Get rid of. I've seen my one friend play this a little bit. Okay.
Your restaurant is now officially open. Awesome. That doesn't mean your job is finished, however. You have a lot of work to do while patrons eat their pizza in the other room. From your terminal, you have supplies to buy, papers to print, and repairs to make. Once you've taken care of all the items on your to-do list, you can log off for the day and get out of there. Money for supplies and repairs comes out of petty cash, so don't worry about it coming out of your pocket. We've got you covered. The only money you have to worry about is if you choose to upgrade any of the equipment in your office. Now, onto other matters. Something to be aware of is that the ventilation system and your terminal are pretty loud and may prevent you from hearing things in adjoining air vents. That won't be a problem if there is nothing in the vents. However, if you feel that something might be in the vents, you have a few tools at your disposal to protect yourself. You can shut off your terminal and the ventilation system at any time to decrease the amount of attention you are drawing to yourself. Also, shining your light directly into a vent will most likely prevent anything from jumping out. You also have three tools available from the terminal itself. There is a motion detector, an audio decoy, and a secondary ventilation unit. Keep in mind, however, that you can only have one of these active at any given time. Now get to it. Simply log off when you've completed your tasks for the day, and you can go get some coffee.
I don't like these games. Yeah, I need it back on. shit. I really don't like this. I'm most times fine with that scary shit. Cool down 5 more degrees and I'm turning this shit off. Also doesn't help, this is like an hour before I'm going to bed. Fuck it. Come on. Yeah, I'm trying to get freaked the fuck out. Off. I really hate this. No, I'm gonna say I'm fine for the first night. Or whatever. My left hand on Z and Y. Boom.
Great job. It looks like you're getting the hang of this. Now let's just focus on getting you through your first week. There's a big party here Saturday, and you should view that day as your ultimate test. Make it through Saturday, and you will have proven yourself as the successful entrepreneur that we all know you can be.
Congratulations on completing your first day. However, your job isn't over just yet. There is another aspect to your end-of-day routine, and that is inspecting and salvaging any animatronics found in the alley outside the back door. Things are found here quite often, and while we aren't sure why, what we do know is that they can be used for parts, which can mean a much-needed revenue boost before starting your next day. Of course, as with everything else in this line of work, those benefits come with risk. The safest thing to do is to throw it back outside, but then you get no money for the salvage. Choose to keep it, and you run the risk of certain negative consequences, namely death, should the item in question not be as docile as it first appeared. If you do decide to try to salvage it, then you must complete the maintenance checklist. During this testing phase, check on the animatronic frequently. If you feel that it is becoming unstable, use the taser provided to you. You can use it 3 times without damaging the hardware. Every use over 3, however, will decrease the item's salvage value. Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage. Or, if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where you found it and forfeit payment. Please make your choice now. You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company-issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive. You can only use it 3 times before it begins to damage the animatronic and decrease its value. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
Why the fuck do I taste it? Fuck! I knew that. This game. They had to show $500. Thank you. I don't want to play test this one. Oh yeah, everybody does that. So, can I just keep doing this? See? This one. What the fuck did that go after that? I'm pretty good at this, and I don't want to ever leave this part. One more time. And then I gotta be done. Come on, give me more money. More money. I'm playing this one. I want that air home. Boo doo 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 doo. Alright, so boom. Alright. Oh damn. Alright, so I'm gonna leave it the game here. See you on the next one. Peace out and